हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, गुड आफ्टरनून ऑल ऑफ यू। हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड सेफ एट योर होम। माय नेम इज ताजिब सर एंड टुडे स्टूडेंट्स वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न न्यू टॉपिक। ओके, इन प्रीवियस सेशंस वी हैव डन एक्सरसाइज प्रॉब्लम्स ऑफ एक्सरसाइज इज डन इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न न्यू क्वेश्चन ऑफ न्यू टॉपिक। ओके, प्रॉब्लम सॉल्विंग बट अ बिल्डिंग स्किल प्रॉब्लम्स विथआउट नंबर। ओके, इन चैप्टर नंबर 1, चैप्टर नंबर 2 एंड ऑल्सो इन चैप्टर नंबर 3 ओनली वी आर डन द प्रॉब्लम बट विथ नंबर्स एंड हियर न्यू चैलेंजिंग टॉपिक एंड न्यू स्किल। ओके, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न वॉट इज दिस एंड हाउ कैन वी सॉल्व दिस क्वेश्चन विथ प्रॉब्लम सॉल्विंग विथआउट numbers and then after we are going to learn its exercise. So students, before starting our sessions, let's check here the today's quote. So today's quote is what all students? A book is dream. A book is dream that you hold in your hands. What all students? A book is dream. A book is dream that you hold in your hands. Understood? Then after, let's check here today's content. Today's content means today we are going to learn that those all topics and that other new topic we are going to learn today. So those all things. Okay, all students, today's contents: revision first and problem solving, then after building skill and then problems without number. What here challenging is problem without numbers and using a bar model for new topic, then after using a bar models for a multiplication and it's a example. Understood? Again I am repeat here all students: revision, problem solving, then after building skill, problems without numbers, using a bar models for a multiplication and it's example. Got my point? Understood all of you? Now let's start here. Problems solving, building a skill, problems without number. In problems without number, it is necessary to understand the given fact in order to decide which operation is to be used. I think we have done, but here we do the revision here. Understood? Again we do the revision here. So problem solving, building a skill, problems without number. Then after, in problems without number, it is necessary to understand what? It is necessary to understand the given fact in order to decide which operation is to be used. What all students? Given fact in order to decide which operation is to be used. Understood? Got my point all students? Then after, here one example. Okay, here one example and then we are move on directly exercise. Here one example. Take the following example. Here we are taking one example. By example we are understand problem solving without a numbers. Take the following example. The numbers, the newspaper deliver man. What? The newspaper deliver man. But Prasad delivers dash means here is blank paper every morning, because if here no number, here is any no number. Okay, how many paper does he deliver in dash days? So here what we are doing here? Problems without number. So here no number. See here, here is blank also and also is here blank. So how can we write and how can we solve this question or problem? We know that Prasad deliver a certain, he is a Prasad and he is a deliver a newspaper. See in his bicycle and he throw this newspaper in house is all. So we know that Prasad deliver a certain number. Certain we don't know. Okay, we don't know how many numbers are, how many numbers of newspaper he throw. Understood? How many newspaper it's throw. Got my point all students? So we know that Prasad deliver a certain number of newspaper every day for a certain number of day. every day for a certain numbers of days. Good math point, all students. We know that Prasad delivers certain numbers of newspaper every day for a certain numbers of day. If a problem had a number, so we would have a multiply. Okay, see now here. How can we know here Prasad deliver a newspaper? Okay, but number is don't know. And what we have find, how many paper days he deliver in days? Paper, strength, numbers of paper and number of days. Both we have a multiply and then we got the answer. So only we should be right here. If the problem had numbers, we would have a multiply. Got my point, all students? I hope you all are understood. Now here we starting our exercise. Okay, here we starting our exercise. Exercise number 3G, question number 1. In the question, below the numbers have been covered. What? Exercise number 3G, question number 1. In the question, below the numbers have been covered. Read them carefully and decide whether you have to add, subtract or multiply. Again and again I am telling you here, exercise number 3G, question number 1. In the question, below the number have been covered, read them carefully and decide whether you have to add, subtract, multiply. Means addition, subtraction or multiplication. We have only decide and write them. Okay students, so now here take the example number 1, means question number 1. So let's check here the question number 1. Prasad collect dash rupees, means money, okay, per month. Prasad collect the dash rupees per month for each of his customer. If he has dash, again here dash customers, here we don't know the number and here also we don't know the number. Customers, how much money does he collect in all? What all students? Prasad collects per month for each of his customer. And if he has dash customers, how much money does he collect in all? We know that Prasad collect certain number of customer. Okay, here is dash and here is also dash. Okay, so we know that Prasad collects a certain number of customer. Prasad collect what? A certain number of customer. If he has certain number of customers, if the problem had numbers, we would have a multiply. Okay, same on our example, as like that. So we write here as like that. If the problem had numbers, we would have a multiply, and then we write as a highlighted multiply. Understood? Got my point, all students? Now we move on question number 2. So question number 2 is what? Okay, question number 2 is, another newspaper deliver man Mukesh. His name is what? Mukesh. Mukesh deliver dash paper. Dash means a blank papers. We don't know the number, how many papers there. Papers a month. Okay, he deliver a paper a month while Prasad deliver dash month. Okay, so students, Mukesh deliver papers in 1 month, we don't know that number, and Prasad delivers a papers in 1 month, but we don't know that number. Both are delivered in one month. Okay, so question is what? That here, how many more does Prasad need to deliver in order to reach the same number as Mukesh? Okay, so Prasad is deliver or more, or Mukesh is less. So here what to do? Subtract, all students. Mukesh deliver certain number of papers month. Certain means a specify. Okay, specify means 30. Prasad, as example, I am taking here example 30 number. And Prasad deliver certain numbers of papers a month, 29 or 24. So what to do? 30 minus 24. And then we got the answer as like that. Okay, we think as like that and we do as like that, but here we do not mention any number. Okay, here only we write the description. If the problem had a numbers, we would have a subtraction. If the problem had a numbers, we would have a subtraction, and answer is what? Subtract. Got my point? Understood, all of you? Then after what to do. Then after we start here the, then after students, we start here the question number C. Let's check here the question number C. What is the question number C? Question number C is, Prasad delivered a dash newspaper in a day and Mukesh delivered and, so question number C is, Prasad delivered dash a newspaper a day and Mukesh delivered a dash newspaper a day. If they both decide to work together, how many newspaper a day can they deliver? Prasad deliver dash newspaper on day and Mukesh deliver a newspaper on day. If they both decide to work together, how many newspaper day can they deliver? Understood all students? So Prasad delivers a certain numbers of newspaper day and Mukesh deliver certain numbers of newspaper in whole day. So if the problem had number, if the problem had a number, we would have a addition. What? We would have a addition means add. Understood? Then now we move on a question number D. Let's check here the question number D. The cost of newspaper went up by a dash rupees, a paper from the original price of dash. How much does a paper cost now? A cost of newspaper went up by dash a paper from the original price of dash. How much does a paper cost now? So the cost of newspaper went up by a certain rupees and a paper from the original price of certain rupees. So if the problem had numbers, we would have a addition, add. Understood? Got my point all students? Then after the question number E, Mukesh went on a holiday. Mukesh went on a holiday, asked Prasad to deliver his newspaper for him. Okay, Mukesh is going to on holiday and he asked to the Prasad, you deliver my newspaper on that time when I am holiday, going to the holiday. If Mukesh went off a dash days and give a Prasad dash rupees for each day, so how much extra did Prasad earn? Okay, already Prasad deliver newspaper of himself and extra deliver a newspaper of Mukesh. So how much he extra earn rupees? How much he earn a rupees? So Mukesh went for certain numbers of holidays and give a Prasad a certain rupees for each day. If a problem had numbers, so we would have a multiply. Understood? We would have a multiply. So if the problem had numbers, we would have a multiply. Answer is what? Multiply. Understood? Got my point all students? Again we do the revision here. Okay, again we do the revision of question number 1, B, C or D and E last. Okay, so now let's check here properly. So Prasad collects, here we decide any number. No need to decide any number, but keep it in mind here what to do. Prasad collects a dash rupees per month. Prasad collects a dash rupees in month for each of his customer. If he has customers, he has dash customers. How many customers we don't clarified here. So how much money does he collect in all? Okay, it's a cost is a strength of customer and is collect per month. So what to do here? We know that the Prasad collects a certain number of rupees of customer. Okay, Prasad, what to do here students? Per month from each of his customer. Okay, so Prasad collect a dash number of a rupees, means a certain number of rupees. And if he has certain number of customer, if he has certain number of customer, and if the problem had numbers, we would have a multiply. If the problem had numbers, we would have a multiply. Answer is what? Multiply. Understood all students? Now we move on the question number 2 again. अनदर न्यूज़पेपर डिलीवर मैन ऑफ मुकेश मुकेश ओके अनदर न्यूज़पेपर डिलीवर मैन इट्स नेम इज मुकेश मुकेश अ डिलीवर अ डैश नंबर ऑफ पेपर इन अ मंथ वाइल अ प्रसाद डिलीवर अ डैश नंबर ऑफ मंथ हाउ मैनी डज अ प्रसाद प्रसाद नीड टू डिलीवर इन ऑर्डर टू रीच द सेम नंबर एज मुकेश सो वॉट टू डू आई होप यू ऑल आर अंडरस्टूड सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल सो मुकेश डिलीवर अ सर्टेन नंबर ऑफ अ न्यूज़पेपर अ मंथ एंड प्रसाद डिलीवर अ सर्टेन नंबर ऑफ न्यूज़पेपर अ मंथ हियर वी आर कंपेयर ओके एंड वी हैव अ फाइंड द हाउ मैनी मच मोर मुकेश और प्रसाद डिलीवर अ न्यूज़पेपर इन अ मंथ ओके सो इफ द प्रॉब्लम हैड नंबर्स वी वुड हैव अ सब्ट्रैक्शन व्हाट ऑल स्टूडेंट्स इफ द प्रॉब्लम हैड नंबर्स वी वुड हैव अ सब्ट्रैक्शन गॉट माई पॉइंट ऑल स्टूडेंट्स देन आफ्टर वी मूव ऑन इफ द प्रॉब्लम हैड अ नंबर्स वी वुड हैव अ सब्ट्रैक्शन मीन्स सब्ट्रैक अंडरस्टूड ओके नाउ देन आफ्टर द क्वेश्चन नंबर सी प्रसाद डिलीवर्स अ न्यूज़पेपर अ डे एंड मुकेश डिलीवर अ न्यूज़पेपर अ डे इफ दे बोथ डिसाइड टू प्रसाद डिलीवर अ न्यूज़पेपर अ डे एंड मुकेश डिलीवर न्यूज़पेपर अ डे इफ दे बोथ डिसाइड टू वर्क टुगेदर हाउ मेनी न्यूज़पेपर अ डे कैन दे डिलीवर सो इन अ वन डे प्रसाद डिलीवर्स अ सर्टेन नंबर्स ऑफ न्यूज़पेपर एंड मुकेश डिलीवर अ न्यूज़पेपर सर्टेन डिलीवर्स अ न्यूज़पेपर इन वन डे इफ द बोथ डिसाइड टू वर्क टुगेदर means Prasad how many certain number of the days of newspaper and Mukesh delivers a newspaper a certain numbers of newspaper both are we mix means together work together means both we have add a Prasad newspaper add and Mukesh also add a both a newspaper of a day so Prasad delivers a certain number of newspaper a day and Mukesh deliver a certain numbers of newspaper a day If the problem had numbers, we would have a addition. If the problem had numbers, we would have a addition. Understood? Got my point, all students? So, here we do the addition. Okay, students. Now, let's check here the question number D. What is the question number D? Question number D is what here? The cost of newspaper went up by the dash number of rupees. From the original price, okay, a cost of newspaper went up by a dash paper, dash rupees, a paper from the original price. How much does a paper cost now? The cost of newspaper went up by a certain rupees, a paper from the original price of the certain rupees. If the problem had numbers, we would have a addition. The cost of newspaper went up by the certain rupees and a paper from the original price of the certain rupees. If the problem had numbers, we would have a addition. Add. Understood? We would have a addition. Add means. Okay. I hope you all are understood. Got my point all students? Question number D is the cost of newspaper went up by a dash rupees. A paper from the original price a dash. How much does a paper cost now? The cost of newspaper went up by a paper from the original price of the certain rupees. Okay, a paper from the original price of the certain rupees. The cost of newspaper went up by a certain rupees. If the problem had a numbers, we would have a addition. Means we have a add here. Means we do here the what to do here all students. Here we do the addition. Got my point all students. Again I am telling you here the cost of newspaper went by up a certain rupees. Okay. Means a newspaper deliver means a newspaper deliver means a They all are a So he went up by a certain rupees. A paper from the original price of a certain rupees. So what to do? We multiply this both certain numbers. If the problem said numbers, sorry, addition, not a multiply. If the problem had numbers, we would have a addition. Means we have a add. Okay. Then after the last question, question number E. Mukesh went on a holiday and asked Prasad to deliver his newspaper from him. Mukesh went on holiday and asked Prasad to deliver his newspaper for him. If the Mukesh went for a dash days and gave a Prasad dash for each day, how much extra did Prasad earn? Mukesh went on a holiday and asked Prasad to deliver his newspaper and for him if Mukesh went for days and give the Prasad for the each day. How much extra did Prasad earn? Mukesh went on holiday and asked Prasad to deliver his newspaper for him. If Mukesh went for days, a certain days means a day, and a Prasad dash for each day. How much extra did Prasad earn? Mukesh went for a certain days and give a Prasad means give certain rupees for each day. If the problem had numbers, we would have a multiplied. Understood? So multiply. Understood? Got my point, all students? Now we move on new topic. New topic is what, all students? Using a bar models for a multiplication. Using a bar models for a multiplication. Example number one. Using bar models for a multiplication. Example number one. Shrey makes a Christmas star. She packs 15 stars in each of 8 box. So how many stars are Shrey pack in all? It means what? She make a star for a Christmas star. Okay, and she pack a 15 stars. And each box has how many boxes here? 8 box. One. How many boxes here? 8 box. And each box has a 15 star she packed. So how many stars had a Shrey pack in all? Understood? How many stars Shrey pack in all? Understood, all students? So what to do? We can represent one box with one bar. One box means a one bar. We can represent one box with one bar. So 8 box means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 or 8 with a 15 stars in each box. 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 15, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 or 8. Understood? What I am telling you, you got my point, all students? And then now we do as like that. The bar diagram shows us that we have to use repeated addition, that the multiply, to find how many stars were packed in all. As like that, all students, see here. 15 plus 15. How many? 30. 13 plus 15. Understood? 13 plus 15. 45 plus 15. As like we do the addition and then we multiply 15 eights. As like that, see. 15 8. The bar diagram shows us that we have to use repeated addition, that is a multiplication, to find how many stars we pack in all. 15 multiplied by 8 means here 8 is box and 15 is what, stars in each box. So 15 multiplied by 8, so we got, so how many stars we pack in all. Got my point, all students? Understood? Then after we do here the multiplication, we do here the, what to do here, all students? Here we do the multiplication. Understood? Here we do the multiplication. So 8 5 is 14. 14 we 4 we write here and 0 here. 8 5 is 8 multiply with 5. 8 5 is 14. 14 of 0 here and 4 is a form of carry. Then 8 1 is 8. 8 plus 4. 9 10, 11 and 12. 8 ones are 8, 8 plus this 4, carry. 8 ones are 8, 8 plus 4 is equal to 12. So answer is what? 120. Answer is what? 120. She packed 120 stars in all. Means she packed 120 stars in all. Understood? Got my point, all students? Then after the question number 2, means example number 2. So let's check here the example number 2. What is the example number 2? Example number 2 is that, as like that, a small library has a 4 times as a many story book, as a puzzle book. Okay, means what? 4 times means a double book, means 4 times more. 4 times library has 4 times a many story book as a puzzle book, means a lot of story book to puzzle book is lot of a there a puzzle book is there less and story book is a 4 times is more. So a small library has a 4 times as a many story book as a puzzle book. If it has a 32 puzzle book, if it has a 32 puzzle book, so how many story book does it have, how many books in all? Means here we have a 32 puzzle book, so we write here the 32 and a 32 story book, but story 2 is a double, the 32 multiplied by 4. So we do here, and we got here the answer, how many books in all, as like that. Understood all students? What I am telling you, again I am repeat the question. Example number 2, a small library has a 4 times as a many story book. A small library has a 4 times as a many story book as a puzzle book. If it has 32 puzzle books, so how many story book does it have, how many books in all? We can represent the puzzle book with one bar. Okay, puzzle book of this capital P we are using for the puzzle books, and the story books of S, capital S, we are taking here as like that bar. Okay, so the story book will be a 4 bars of same size. Puzzle book is a 132, and here story book 4 times more. So let's check here. Puzzle book is 32 and story book is a 32, but 4 times. So 32, 32, 32 and 32 books in all. So we do here multiplication to find how many story books. So 32 multiplied by 4. 32, 3, 2. 32 multiplied by 4. 4 to the 8. 4 ones are 4. 4 to the 8. Then 4 threes are 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8, and 4 threes are 12. So we should be right here the 12. So answer is what? 123. So here story book is, how many story book is here? 128. Okay, story book is here what? Story book is here 128. To find how many books in all? So story book is what? 128. And puzzle book is how many puzzle books here? 32. And a story book is 128. So we do here the addition. 8 plus 2 is equal to 10. 10 of 0 here and 1 carry. 10 of this 0 here and 1 carry. Then after 3 plus 2, 5, 5 plus 1 carry. 6, 1 as it is. So 116. Story book and puzzle books, all books are total is 160. Then or 32 multiplied by 5. 32 multiplied by 5. 5 to the 10. 0 here and 1 as a form of carry. 32 multiplied by 5 is equal to 5 to the 10. How can we do 32 or 5? 5 is what? How can we do the 5? So 32 multiplied by 5 means 5 to the 10. 10 of 0 here and 1 as a form of carry. Then 5 3 is a 15. 15 plus 1 carry. 16. Understood? Got my point, all students? So 116. But 32, 5 is welcome. See, story book is how many times? 4 times. And puzzle book 32 is also 1 time. So 5 times, see, 1 time, 2 times, 3 times, 4 times, and 5. 32 is 5 times. So 116. Answer. ओके, देर आर 120 स्टोरी बुक्स एंड 116 बुक्स ऑल टूगेदर इन लाइब्रेरी. ओके, हियर स्टोरी बुक इज मच मच मोर टू देन अ पजल बुक. अंडरस्टूड? आई होप यू ऑल आर अंडरस्टूड बेटरली. एंड देन वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न न्यू एक्सरसाइज रिलेटेड टू दिस यूजिंग अ बार मॉडल ऑफ मल्टीप्लीकेशन. अंडरस्टूड? आई होप यू ऑल आर अंडरस्टूड बेटरली. स्टे होम, स्टे सेफ. थैंक यू सो मच ऑल ऑफ यू. थैंक यू ऑल.